Alright guys, what's up? I haven't done a video in a while. It's been a couple months. I've been busy because of school and stuff. But I decided, you know, I might as well do an unboxing today because I got a shirt, I think, from ADIDAS. I also bought a pair of shoes because they were on sale. They were like half off or whatever. But I don't think they came today, so that kind of sucks. But I'm going to unbox this shirt. I'm going to try it on. So, let's open the box.
I don't know what's next.
Alright, I'm gonna take this out of the plastic and show you guys. Alright, and whoa. Okay, see, check it out. I think this looks sick, and if you see here, this is the white one that I got, and this one looks sick as well. Alright, so here's the sweatshirt right here. See, it's mint green. Did you skateboard? So you got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And for the sixth pair of shoes, they're on their way. I don't have them yet, but I will have 6 shoes, so.
Bundle Bump, what's up?
Jump inside, jump straight to the lake. Take a sip, feel just how I be. On freeway, but no ain't nothing free. Been lost, been lanes, been busting bills, but still ain't nothing changed.
Push me to the edge. Phantom, that's all right.
Okay guys, so this is a couple days later. My shoes actually just now came. I'm gonna unbox these shoes, I'm gonna try them on, and I'm gonna skate in them. So you'll have whatever skating I've already showed, plus skating in these new shoes, and I'll tell you how they fit. So yeah, I'll tell you how they fit and how I like them. So yeah, let's open the box.
Cut my life into pieces. This is my last resort. Suffocation, no breathing. Don't give a fuck if I cut my arm bleeding.
So these are the shoes right here. Like, I think it's like a bluish green color, and you have the blue stripes right there. Yeah, and then you have the sole right there. So yeah, these are suede. So I'm actually really excited to skate these because they're suede. So yeah, I'm gonna put these on my feet and I'll show you how they look. Nice and toasty. And so far out of the box and with the microwave, they feel kind of tight, and that's also because I got half a size smaller than what I would usually get. So they're also a little bit smaller in the toe area. But I mean, they feel fine. They feel perfect for skating in my opinion. So yeah, so let's go get some tricks in them.
It kills me not to know this, but I've all but just forgotten what the color of her eyes were, her scars, or how she got them. As the telling signs today drain down, a single tear is dropping through the valleys of an aging face that this world has forgotten.
Alright guys, so this is the outro to the video. I forgot to film an outro whenever I filmed the other two parts of the video. So this is like a few days later and I'm just filming this outro now just because I didn't want to just leave you guys hanging with the slow-mo kickflip. You know, I gotta say something. So yeah, like, if you like the video, make sure to leave a like, subscribe, and comment any suggestions or anything you want to say. So I'm trying out filming with my iPhone 7 Plus. And I like it. I think the quality is pretty good. And I even edited the video with iMovie. So let me know if you think the video turned out okay, or if you think that I should go back to filming with my camera and editing on my computer. Really doesn't matter. They both take about the same amount of time, but it's just easier, I think, to actually record and edit on my phone, but it's easier to like edit in music on my computer, if that makes sense. So there's not gonna be any music in this, unless there is and like I figure out how to do it, in which case you would hear it. But if there's not, then, you know, just know that I couldn't figure out how to do it in iMovie or whatever. So I hope you guys still like this video, and make sure to leave a like, subscribe. So yeah, see you in the next video, guys.